Go.
We're leaving Atlanta. I had a great time. I got to spend one extra day here, so I had a great dinner. I got to kind of walk around a little bit. I love the ATL. I'm getting sad because it's only one more night of the tour. I'm leaving now, going to Baltimore. But it's been so incredible, such an inspiring for women and some men. And it's really sad that there's so much going on in Japan right now, so it's hard to kind of be on a tour and be inappropriate and kind of, you know, have an hour and a half of fun and cocktails when so many people are suffering. So we do take a moment to think about them and kind of, I guess, use the Skinny Girl night out as an hour and a half to forget about all the people we're worried about and just let go for a little bit. So on my way to Baltimore tonight, and I'm looking forward to it. I can't wait. So come and wear red.